Pool. Dead. Pool of dead. Deadliest of pools. Pool of the dead. Deadpool! Saw it last Tuesday. And it was really, really, really good, fun movie. And a lot of great, really good action scenes. And I don't know if it's the R rating, but it just felt that they didn't need to hold back when they did those action scenes. And they were, you know, well made, funny, and stuff like that. Of course, just about everybody knows the X-Men Origins Wolverine version of Deadpool. And even though I don't know that much of Deadpool, at least before this movie, I knew that that wasn't the real version. But when I first saw the X-Men Origins Wolverine, it didn't bother me. I think he was just a villain, nothing special. But after seeing this movie, I know that they made a huge mistake with that one. Anyway, Ryan Reynolds, I've seen some comments that he was born to play Deadpool / Wade Wilson, or that he was put on Earth to play Deadpool, and he did a really good job. Morena Baccarin, anyway, she's in Gotham, the TV series. She plays the girlfriend, and she is obviously a beautiful woman, but really sexy as well in this movie. I didn't know that she can be that sexy. She's not that sexy in Gotham TV show. The villain is Francis Freeman / Ajax, which is a football team's name, and cleaning supply. So, I'm gonna get back to the villains later. TJ Miller as Weasel, Wilson's best friend, he was funny as well. One or two jokes I saw coming a mile away. One was that when Deadpool is going, yes, Wilson, Wade Wilson, when Deadpool is going to fight against Ajax, he says that I would come with you, but I don't want to. So I saw that joke mile away. But other than that, really good. But I think the best ones, the Freddy Krueger one you can see from in the trailer, that was probably my favorite one. I can remember them. Then were two X-Men, Colossus and NECA Sonic Teenage Warhead. Never heard of him. Her. She was a, you know, stereotypical teenager, but Colossus was good. And I really liked Russian accent, I don't know. I think that was stereotypical as well. Not that it wasn't good, but you know. But maybe the Russians speak that way, I don't know. Leslie Uggams portrays blind Al, an elderly woman who's blind, and I thought she would be more in this movie, but she isn't, which is the same. But maybe in the sequel she will be more and plays a bigger part. The villains are, Ajax is boring basically, but Angel Dust, played by Gina Carano, is quite good, and I found her more entertaining, interesting character as well. Now I have to talk about the negative things in this movie, and as I mentioned before, the villain Ajax, Francis Freeman, was kind of boring, and the plot is that when the spoiler alert that when Wade Wilson goes the transformation when they make him basically immortal. His face and the whole body is damaged, gone really horribly wrong. The skin and the Ajax character Francis says that he can fix his face, but he won't. And the whole movie is basically Deadpool, you know, tracking this guy so he could fix Deadpool's face. So I think, you know, that was, when you think of the plot, it is kind of silly in my opinion. Of course, he Ajax captures Vanessa Carlyle, the Deadpool's girlfriend. So that's, you know, the plot basically. And then they fight in a, I don't know if it's some kind of ship or hell carrier of some kind, I don't know for certain, but that was kind of cliche. Actually, the fight between Deadpool and Ajax was less exciting for me than Angel Dust going against the Teenage Warhawk and Colossus. Especially against Colossus, it was a lot more entertaining than Deadpool versus Ajax. But anyway, this is a really good movie. A franchise will start from this movie and it will make a lot of money. Opening credits, end credits, they were funny and what you don't usually see in movies. So if you haven't seen it already, or even if you have seen it, go see it again. I give this movie 9 out of 10. It is close to a perfect, a near perfect comic book movie, but the plot is not the greatest, so that will hurt the movie a little bit. What are your thoughts on this movie? Comment down below, share, subscribe, like or dislike. Thank you, bye!